The prophet said to all who had been made captive, "Call upon the Lord, for he has plans to prosper you and give you peace and hope." So the people waited and watched. They prayed for a miracle. Time passed and the days became years. They were dark and very long. The people cried, "O Messiah, where are you? Where is the promised warrior, the conqueror, our Savior and King? When will you come and slay our enemies and lead us into the promised land? We long for a miracle. Come to us, O God of hope." Still there was silence and darkness as the people of Israel waited. Generation followed generation as the people of God languished and waited, ruled by darkness and evil. Finally, in the fullness of time, there was in the city of Nazareth a virgin named Mary who was betrothed to Joseph. An angel appeared to Mary and said, "Be not afraid, rejoice, for the Lord has found favor in you. The Holy Spirit shall come upon you, and you shall bear a son, and his name shall be called Jesus."
Thus it was that when Mary was great with child, she and Joseph traveled to Bethlehem to be counted in a census ordered by the Roman emperor. While there, Mary gave birth to a son. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, as there was no room for them in the inn. Mary took the baby Jesus in her tender arms and whispered, "A miracle is born this holy night. A miracle is born."
Stars abide, a baby born, and we just saw.
clear to all who saw him that this tiny sleeping child was the Son of God, the chosen one, the promised king, this child of God's messenger of love, peace, and hope. This child born in Bethlehem.